Bonjour, Françoise from Keller Williams Santa Barbara, here to do my Monday Market Minute. So today I want to address home selling tips that you hear too often and that should be taken with a grain of salt. Number one, you should always list your home in the spring. Well, yeah, that applies to places that are very cold when you don't want to go out in the snow, but places like Santa Barbara, where you have nice hot weather, it is very pleasant to go out in the midst of the winter. Also, January, for instance, when everybody is making their New Year's resolution, there are very few buyers out there, so there is less competition. So that is indeed a good time to go and look at houses. Number two, price your home high till you find the right buyer. Well, you might hold out for a long time because agents and buyers are not gullible. And when you see a house that is overpriced, we're not going to recommend it to our buyers, and nor will they want to pay more than its value. Henceforth, it will end up sitting on the market for a long time. And a house that sits a long time on the market, people will end up thinking that there is indeed an issue with it, which will really adversely affect it. Number three, here is what the market is going to be looking like next year. Yes, we realtors read a lot of articles on, forecast and so on. But just like economists, we can't predict the future. We can give you educated guesses, but just like in 2008, had we known, we would have had a different outcome. If you would like some more information in that matter, please check my article, the article I posted today on my Santa Barbara informational real estate page. And until next time, à bientôt.